Bonjour, podcast listeners! You haven't heard from me in a while because I have been busy working on the new version of the Join Us in France website. I am so happy to announce that it is now live and it has turned out pretty good, I think. It's not perfect, but it is so much better than the old one. I need your help. I would love for you to take a few minutes and visit the new site. And if you see anything that looks strange, doesn't work, or if you have suggestions on how to improve it, please shoot me an email, annie@joinusinfrance.com, or leave a message on 1-801-806-1015. Several of you have already responded to my request for feedback on the Facebook group. Thank you so much. You have helped me improve it greatly already. But I would love to hear from more of you, because the more eyeballs there are, the more problems I can fix. I would like to point out just a couple of features of the new site. There's easier navigation because everything is organized around destinations, interests, and resources. There is also a new map that you can click on, and it will take you to all the episodes that have to do with that part of France. That feature used to be on the old website, but Matt had created it, but it was woefully out of date, and that was my problem because I never kept up with it. But the way this new map works, it's easy for me to keep up with it, so it'll stay, any new episodes will be added to it. The new website is also easier to read. Instead of having one really long post per episode, you'll have a short episode page, so a short introduction, and at the bottom of that, you may find one of several buttons. One might read show notes, the other might read transcript and photos, and the other one guest notes. So it won't appear on all the episodes yet. There's about 70 of them where I haven't done it yet, but I'm working on it. But breaking things up like that has made it so much easier to read and also to put the point across of what the episode is about. My husband has taken a lot of time out of his vacation to help me with this project, and I must say I would have never gotten it done without his technical know-how and his encouragement. So thank you so much, David. And while I haven't taken the time to release new episodes in a few weeks, I have recorded several over the summer, and I will start releasing them soon. I promise I will stop tinkering with the site, and I will actually put out wonderful trip reports with many of you. So I'll talk to you again soon, and please go to joinusinfrance.com and give me some feedback. You can help me make it even better. Merci, au revoir.